Leopard is a strong predator that is known for their amazing strength and clever nature. You can identify it through the unique patches found in its body. This is also a common symbol that you may encounter in your dream. It will usually relate to your high level of persistence and the person's ability to overcome almost any types of situation. Dreams about leopard can also indicate your unwillingness to change. Why do you dream about leopards? The spot found on the body of the leopard will remain unchanged regardless of how much it wants to change. It is a wild animal who prefers to roam free in the forest. In case you are encountering this animal in your dreams frequently, your subconscious mind is probably sending you a secret message. Here are some reasons why you are dreaming about leopards. Inability to change. This can mean that you are finding it hard to change regardless of how much you want to change. Once you encounter a healthy and clean leopard in your dream, this can symbolize that you are totally fine and do not necessarily have to adjust your personality. However, if the leopard is unhealthy, you will have to assess your character since there are things that you must change. Understand that the transition process will be difficult. You are fearless. Leopard can also pertain to your fearless personality. You are independent and you are capable of doing things without the help of others. Similar with the fearless behavior of the leopard when hunting its prey, you also have the same courage that helps you walk through all types of adversities. Someone is deceiving you. Sometimes, dreams about leopards can pertain to someone who is not treating you fairly. You need to be wary and avoid giving your full trust to people that you don't know. You probably know that this person is your friend, but he is simply taking advantage of your kindness. Underestimating things. This may also imply that you are overconfident. In reality, your chance to gain success is slim. You are underestimating the things that you need to invest to achieve success. The effort, time, money, and energy that you must spend will be much greater compared to what you initially expected. Sickness. Seeing leopard in dreams can also be a warning sign that someone close to you is not physically healthy. There is also a possibility that they will need your assistance. Once you continue to dream about leopard, you should not disregard this. There is a possibility that the illness of someone close to you will become serious. Threats. Leopards can also be the manifestation of the threats that you are receiving in your walking life. Think about the people that are making you feel unsafe and threatened. Things may get more aggressive in the future, so you need to deal with it swiftly. Changing approach. This animal can also be a sign that you will need to discover a new approach towards your work. Try not to pay attention too much on others and focus on the result of your work. You should not be disheartened in case others will be recognized for your hard work. Continue to be diligent with your work and that person can act as a conduit that will propel your career into a new level. Take risks. You should be professional in your work. Do not be afraid to take risks, since these are necessary to advance your career growth. Never be afraid of the things that are unknown. Challenges. Leopard can also symbolize the challenges that you need to face in life. A leopard that is roaming freely on its territory is an indication that you are now ready to handle your problems. You are determined and persistent. You are capable and fully equipped. The difficulties that you will encounter on your road to success will not pose any threat to you. Meaning of seeing leopards in your dreams. The meaning behind your dreams about leopards can change depending on the details included. Pay attention to even the smallest details in your dreams that can help you interpret its message accurately. Here are some of the explanation of the dreams that are associated with leopards. Dream meaning of leopard in the jungle. Sometimes you may encounter a predator in your dream such as leopard. If you dream of them in the jungle or the safari, this can imply that you are perfectly armed to deal with different types of aggression and cruelty. The place where you will see the leopard plays a significant role. This place will usually come with an abundant activity. Apart from that, the meaning can also change if you are dreaming about an untamed leopard. This may refer to deviousness and instability of your emotions. Dream meaning of leopard attacking you. Leopard will often be related with your impending travel overseas. Remember that your trips can be filled with risks and dangers. If the leopard attacks you in your dream, this is a sign that someone close to you is betraying you. Leopard has keen senses and they can immediately tell if there are dangers present in their surroundings. When you dream about this, you should treat it as a warning sign that you will have to face some challenging situation soon. Dream meaning of killing the leopard. Dreaming of killing the leopard can mean that you will soon achieve your dreams or ambitions. This is also a chance that you will attract money and fortune. Dead leopard can be a sign that you have successfully overcome your adversaries. The dominating appearance of the leopard with its threatening claws and teeth is a representation of obstacles, enemies, and fears. They are the reflection of your enemy's instinctive reactions. Dream meaning of fighting a leopard. If you are fighting a leopard in your dream, this is the display of your rivalry with your enemies or competitors. There are times that this can pertain to the difficult tests or exams such as an upcoming job interview. For those who successfully defeated the leopard in their dreams, this is a positive sign. It is highly likely that you will defeat all your competitors and ace the job interview. Fighting with the leopard can also be a symbolism of experiencing some difficulties in your life. You might suffer for a while, but rest assured that you will find the solution to your problems. Dream meaning of agitated leopard. Seeing an agitated leopard can pertain to a hostile, jealous, malicious, and wicked woman that may enter your life. You should try to be more cautious of the people you will meet. This can also be related to your unsatisfied sexual desires. Dream meaning of female leopard. In case you encounter a sleeping female leopard together with her cubs, this can be a peaceful time for you. Apart from peace, it can be related to happiness and reconciliation. Someone who has wronged you in the past may talk to you and ask for forgiveness. If you have a misunderstanding with someone close to you, this may be the best time to talk to them. The leopard cub can pertain to tenderness and innocence. Dream meaning a frightened leopard. If you have a frightened leopard in your dream, it may suggest that your reputation can be affected negatively. You are probably in the middle of a business or project negotiation and this can unexpectedly fall out. Dream meaning of being chased by leopard. If you are being chased by the leopard and you successfully escape the predator's pursuit, this is a sign that you will also escape from your problems and worries. However, instead of finding a solution to your problem, the dreamer will choose to postpone or ignore it. It is better to face your issues and fears. Once you manage to deal with your problems, you will never dream about this leopard again. Dream meaning of a quiet leopard. Seeing a quiet leopard in your dream may mean that you are feeling down lately. You probably think that you have been defeated, but you should never worry. Eventually, the truth will come out and you will feel vindicated. If the leopard is quiet since it has injuries, this can indicate that you are very confused. Dream meaning of withdrawing leopard. If the leopard that you encountered suddenly withdraws, there can be a positive development in your relationship with the person that caused the problem. However, there are also instances when the leopard will suddenly jump. If this is the case, then beware of your enemies since they will be prepared to attack you. Dream meaning of the color of leopard. The color of the leopard that you will encounter can also change the meaning of your dreams. If you are seeing a white or a snow leopard, this can be a depiction of your enemy that is acting as your friend. His presence may expose you to the feelings of envy and admiration. If the leopard is black, this highlights the person's apprehension towards something. For the blue leopard, This can signify that you will have joyful times in the future. Conclusion. The messages that dreams about leopards is trying to convey can also change depending on its cultural significance. For instance, in East Asia, leopard pertains to the subjugation of evil or cruelty. On the African continent, the spots of the leopard relate to the deceitful actions of a person in order to appear righteous in the eye of the others.